5 and 10.
Temps, this is stupid. We've been waiting in this line for 4 hours to see some guy in a red suit and ask him for stuff that we're not even gonna get. It is not stupid. Santa's only in town once a year. I'm not missing him like last time. Get this through your thick head, Temps. There is no such thing as Santa Claus. Blasphemy! Think about it, Temps. A fat guy in a small sled headed by 10 tiny reindeer who travels around the world in 12 hours. Doesn't make any sense. I'm not letting you get to me this time, Fred. We are standing in this line until we get to see Santa.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see, every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas...
Yes! We made it. Told you we would.
Yeah, and it only took another 2 hours.
Ho, ho, ho.
Santa.
And what are your names, little boys?
If you were really Santa, wouldn't you already know our names? My name is Temps, and my friend's name is Freddie. You have to excuse him, Santa. He's not that into the Christmas spirit. Time of the month.
Let's see. Temps and Freddie. Oh.
Is there a problem?
Well, it seems that you two are on the naughty list this year.
The naughty list? For what?
Well, it says here that you stole a cookie from a bakery this past summer, and your friend is on here for a strong disbelief in Santa Claus.
Well, is there any way that we can change that?
I wish I could tell you that there was, but there's not. I'm sorry, boys. I'm gonna have to kill you.
Excuse me, what?
Well, good morning, sunshine. I know you must be wondering where you are. Well, seeing as if you don't have a whole lot of time left here anyway, I might as well tell you just what the hell is going on. Well, you're at the North Pole. You see, whenever I catch a kid on the naughty list, I drug him and bring him here, where I kill him. I know it sounds harsh, but hey, I'm doing the world a justice. I'm not the jolly fat guy people think I am. I'm the angel of death. And the time of purification is at hand. Shh. It's okay. It's okay. It's all going to be all right. Let's listen to some music. Lighten up the mood a little bit.
I fall off my chair, and I'm wondering how I get down the stairs. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you.
Hello, hello, can you hear me?
And I'm wondering what it is I should do. It's so hard to keep the smile from my face. Losing control, yeah, I'm a...
It seems that the fat man can travel around the world in one night, but he can't tie up a hostage properly. Temps, we gotta get out of here. This guy's a psycho. He cut off my ear. You don't know how lucky you are. I told you he was real. Not a good time, Temps.
Christmas is here, many good things to do.
I've had it with this goddamn holiday bullshit. You know what a pain in the ass it is having to fly around in one freaking night with a whole bunch of reindeer who do nothing but crap in your face all day long? Does anyone appreciate it? No! All I get is some crappy cookies that taste like elf shit. You're one of the worst ones, Freddie the Dog. And with that having been said, Merry Christmas, motherfucker.
Comes this time each year.